at 6, one of the largest liquidation sales in the state is now in progress.
People are flocking to American TV in droves, but as WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson reports, you might want to compare prices to get the best deal.
The rain started to freeze, but nobody cared. Cars filled the parking lots at American TV like it was opening day at Miller Park.
He found mama.
A baby found his mama in the store, but the rest of the shoppers, like Lee Cierney, drove to Waukesha to find a bargain.
Get a good deal?
Yeah, actually, it was a pretty decent price.
They could have used a parking guide in Brown Deer.
You came out here in a U-Haul truck.
Yes, I did.
And that still wasn't big enough for Danessa Tolliver. Her sister filled it with appliances and furniture, so she's going to have to make a second trip.
There's not going to be enough room because the stuff she's getting, so I will have to make a trip to come back, and I have to be at work.
But not everyone is leaving satisfied. Tom Gitzleff left empty-handed.
Same TV in there that I bought at Christmas is more now than I bought it at Christmas.
Really?
So there's really no deals in there, but people think they're getting deals.
The Better Business Bureau says that's what you need to watch out for.
You probably don't want to just assume that it's a great deal and the lowest price you can get. So have an idea of what the price is of the product before you go to the liquidation sale.
You still have time to shop around and compare prices because American doesn't close for good until late April. Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
The Better Business Bureau also recommends paying with a credit card instead of cash when making a purchase at any liquidation sale.